Greetings, fellow humans. My name is Flailbot. Welcome back to Operation Space Liberty. This is probably episode 5. Really not sure. But we're going to play even if I don't know what number it is. We have a lot on our plate right now. Exploration up in the top right corner here. Monsters to fight with our relatively small armada, which is slowly growing. And lots of planets to claim with our not so huge piles of influence, and lots of buildings to space stations to build and things to do and research projects to so many things. I'm gonna grab these research stations because I would love to get some of our research going. It's a lot of systems we control, which is nice. Let's see, that's going to be upgraded shortly. Complete. This will be growing shortly. Ah yes, and we wanted to make sure we had some money, so we were going to turn that into a research facility and Spice Station happily still has enough shipyards. This anchorage place, that will eventually not be an anchorage place, because we're going to take all of these things.
Construction complete.
Good, so my armada is my max here, 2430. Let's up that.
Survey complete.
That's 40, I wanted 30. There we go. And reinforce.
Construction complete.
Still running a positive energy income.
Colony established.
Yes, colony established. That gave me a boatload more money. Ooh, a Unity Doodle. Yes, please. Let's do that first. And the Alien Suffrage Lobby has been founded. Complete. Why are they so unhappy? We have designated active study, and we have not all citizens welcome. So let's change that, because, right? I mean, if I recall correctly, we're egalitarians, and although we're not xenophilic, we're also not xenophobic, so we're perfectly happy to these guys don't like purging either, right? No purges. Okay, ordering the purge, alright, so if they're legal, I think that's still okay. We'll just leave it for now. Refugees welcome. We'll make them happy. And native interference is restricted to passive study. So we're not gonna torture and murder natives. Can change this to enlightenment. Land appropriation is prohibited, and first contact is peaceful. Oh no, aggressive because we're militarist. So invading makes someone happy. Diplomacy makes them happy. Enclaves makes them happy. And no purges and multicultural dudes. Okay, so we're not purging anyone, and we're happy to multiculture it up. Once we manage to... Didn't we have some friends over here? Dictatorship, rude. These guys. You guys wanna migration it up in here? No, not yet. Okay. What about... What about you guys? You think we're almost cool enough? Democratic. What about you guys? You're democratic, which is good too, but you don't like us enough yet. So it appears that this is not the first human settlement on this planet. A number of facilities and residences have been carefully mothballed, and with a little restoration will serve our new colony well. But all records have been erased. Possibly this was a smuggler's port. Or a political haven, or a haven for political exiles. So that gives us a spiral hewn mine. And a loop plowed farm, and another loop plowed farm, and another mine. Let's do it. We'll take the risk. Now we have awesome planets. Yeah, I figured. Egalitarian don't let people force citizens to move here and there. But we can, on Fredonia, and go ahead and just build ourselves a couple of robots. We'll build a fourth one even, and we'll swap these up, and then we'll just clear, we'll put the human in there, and build a unity building and an Autochthon movement monument. The messenger, a new light. Irina Lanceri has now recreated the genetic heritage of the messenger species. Without stopping to ask anyone's opinion, she has infected everyone with a horrible virus. Amazing. Let's do it. We're gonna get cool blue faces. That's us, cool blue face girls. Nice. And what did we get? We got smarter. And that's it. Hey. Smarter sounds good. Let's go ahead and build these things.
Technology discovered.
And we'll continue our big push. Wait. What are you doing? Oh yeah, you're moving up north. Okay. I couldn't see his little command line. It was too dim. And you're building. You're doing great, buddy. Go ahead and keep building things. Just go in circles. There you go. Gene clinics, that's good news. Oh, yes. Terraforming. Right? Because we have... these planets are kind of terrible, but... that's a good planet. Yeah, let's go and grab terraforming. We could dump all of our energy into terraforming. And then maybe we'll get the Loop Institute, because that's a really good building. 8 society and governing ethics, attraction, and happiness. It's great.
Technology discovered.
120 months for our terraforming, not great. Aetherian power plant, because we have it here on Fredonia.
Construction complete.
Risk 5%. You finished building
tile clear.
Money things. Fredonia finished their tile clearing. Bloop. Actually gonna put you there because this one energy is not super exciting and we don't have enough pops here for the government attraction to be worthwhile. Once we upgrade it, it'll be worthwhile. And you are okay. That destroyer is being built. An emergency buoy. Human civilian ship.
Log updated.
What? Oh, we have to go send scientists there. 75% of renewable capacity at the end of a term. We will succeed at that. And where's this? Not good. Yeah, go ahead and do that. Peaceful Progress Association? What? Pacifists? How did this happen?
Construction complete.
Oh my gosh. Everyone is pacifists. Okay, almost everyone is pacifists.
Special project complete.
Why? Not enough war? 95% of our pops currently embrace this ethic because of the active ruler's political faction, active political faction, and active rulers. Boy howdy. I think we're gonna have to do some war in order to clean that up. How big is this nebula? two, three, four. You don't know. Four. These guys are not so easy, right? Their tech is inferior. I think we should do it. I think we should declare war because I would like to take their space and build anchorages there. And we can take these guys' space later. We can go ahead. Yeah, we're gonna make the claims. Boop, boop, boop. What's this one? 100. And these are 180. We'll do that. Let's look at these planets. We could potentially settle a continental world, an ocean world, a tropical world. And let's go ahead and declare war. And we'll just grab humility. Because I don't think. Actually, we'll grab conquer.
Where there is no justice, there can be no peace.
And the reason I'm doing that is because I don't think that we're actually going to manage to impose full peace upon them. Special so we're going to get less threat by picking the conquest, Casus Belli, instead of ideology or something. We are the humans. Oh no, pirates. We will rescue you.
Log updated.
I hope we don't have a limited amount of time because we just declared war. Ransomers have made a home out of an abandoned station. Well, where is it? Oh, way the heck over there? Cheesy Pete's. Well, okay. We'll deal with it eventually. We would love this science, so
survey complete.
When we have a chance, we'll continue building there. And our warships are making their way to
evading hostiles.
Our enemies. And we have a good and upgraded. I'm choosing Picket because I'm probably gonna be fighting corvettes and the tracking will help cut down on their evasion, even though we don't have any Picket type weapons. Good. Okay. The Liberator is ready to roll. Everything seems to be coming along nicely.
Engaging enemy station.
Our settlers were initially happy to make use of the buildings on Fredonia. Do we want to demolish the buildings? I really don't. But I really haven't gotten any use out of them yet, because I still haven't built any of the bops. Let's just toss them. We don't have a bunch of... If we lose the planet, that's bad news, because we don't have that many planets. Ruined buildings, ruined buildings, ruined buildings. I guess we'll just take minus 20% happiness forever.
Special project complete.
So this person is unhappy because their faction is at 10% happiness because they're part of the peace faction and we've declared war. Minus 10%, minus 25% for declaring war. Curses. Although the total expected attraction is 27%, so hopefully it will go down, and this will go up as we are at war. Entropic recursion. What is entropic recursion? Ah, the power hub building. Not that great because of minus 5% happiness. Probably good if you were like a hive mind or something. But we're not. upgrade that bad boy. Switch you
hostile
over
fleet
to
encountered.
Mining. You should build an outpost. You could Gargantua. And we have a hostile fleet. Well. Oh, they have a cruiser. Oh, and we run into Zura Corp. Where are you guys? We can incorporate them. Our people will like them. Will like that. Where are you guys at? That did not help. That did not help. There? Okay. I was hoping they'd be over here.
Construction complete.
Wait a second, they're gonna jump here. Where I have a decent sized building. So we're gonna let them jump there. Let's wait a second.
Anomaly detected.
5%.
Station under attack.
Yes. And we will engage them and hopefully defeat them.
An alien empire is making
before they destroy our space station. We don't have to translate the Commonwealth of Man because we speak the same language. We pursue true equality, and we're happy to fight. Ugh, failure. Blame. So we successfully defeated them, but without any actual destruction of their ships. So we're gonna repair and we'll head out and grab those systems that we
complete.
Claimed.
Survey complete.
Onwards and upwards, science guys. We can upgrade all these buildings because our capital building was upgraded, so we'll do that.
Technology
and
discovered.
Hold on, big question mark thing. Okay, Betharian is done, but we can't build it yet. Let's do food. Here, food. You go there. Then with my next humans, I would like to Betharian it up. And I would very much like a gene clinic to assist in that growth. So let's put you there. Okay. And then we'll see what happens. We're gonna pick up more supremacy power. Claim influence cost. So we can make sure that we get those critical systems. Oh, hello, welcome back to Gargantua. Oh, we're different. The loop. Okay, so the brief are these. Previous civilization. The strange loop. Oh yeah, we've got the money and stuff. Let's do this. The technosphere absorbs the resources without thanks, without any communication at all. It begins to radiate energy. Zoop, zoop, zoop. Hyper-extremophile organisms in low orbit around the black hole, basking in its radiation. Plus 20 science research. We do not have that system claimed. Hey, you. I have an emergency for you. Go here ASAP. And, you hold on. You gotta build that so that we can have that system, because that's a good system. Okay, and you're gonna twiddle your thumbs there until we're ready. You guys are Fighting, yes, good. Research required. Let's pick up nebula refineries because we're going to be building those by the boat piles. Oh my, there's so many important texts to get. Let's grab this one. And we also finished unlocking something else. Let's get plasma throwers. They're pretty good. We can combine them with some shield damage things.
Complete.
So our weaponry is a good mix of bonus to shields and bonus to armor and bonus to hull, and then we will make with the fighting. You cannot do anything. There are no systems to explore. So you will go to the only planet science output, and you will assist in their research. Literally one planet with science output. That's not great. What do we have going on here? You're nearly done being built, and you're nearly done growing.
Station under
That's
attack.
Good news. And you're nearly done growing as well. Oh, already grew, in fact. Okay, so we've defeated the three systems we wanted to claim. And we want to fight their army, and then maybe we can just go wreck
Initiating
some...
Initiating communications.
Wreck some stuff up. Oh, and we can't go anywhere here either. Darn. Alright, go here. No, go here, and then here. And I'll manually drive you around to safety. A migration proposal with these democratic crusaders, yes please. Too many minerals.
Initiating communications.
I've lost track of those guys. There are some tougher looking guys who we'll try to fight off. Thinking we're just gonna need to go over our naval capacity here to actually have a good chance of defeating these guys. My word. We either get sprawling slums and industrial wasteland, or enraged pops and 80 influence and ruined buildings. Let's just take this and we can just get rid of it. Loop. It's not no money, but it's also not all the money. Alright. Handily win this encounter. Ha! We even got their cruiser. Excellent. And let's take this over again, and then we'll return here for repairs. And they should be a little more willing to make peace, because we have relative navy strength. Alright, you go here, and then that way. You can finally build this building. Once you guys repair, we'll send you on a little adventure. Sorry, I didn't pay attention. What did you guys want to do? Oh, okay. Yeah, so repair, and then we'll return and try to capture some more planets. Unfortunately, making claims in an offensive war costs a boatload of money. So we'll just wait until this war is over and start another one.
Complete.
Give me that research station. And it's a pretty good sized planet. As is that. And what is this? Oh, the ransomers. push this way. You finish that starbase. These guys are so unhappy. Oops.
Anomaly detected.
Maybe it was a bad idea. Yes, research that.
Construction complete.
Build that research station. Oh, that's such a huge boost to our research. That's great. And a failure again. How exciting. Yeah, we like these guys. We'd happily enter into like various pact and stuff with them. Not sure that this theocratic dictatorship though, nowhere is with these guys. Yeah. Let's just rivalry these guys. And we will rivalry these guys too, because they are rude. And you're done being repaired, so we're going to grab several systems. We'll just go on a big long travel thing.
Construction complete. Survey complete.
Research station is done. Built the mining station. Ooh, good. Our nebula refineries are ready to roll. Destroyer hull points would be pretty cool. Explosive weapon damage would be neat if we had actually researched any missiles. Let's take the next level of ceramometal armors. And we just don't have enough influence to.
Evading hostiles.
My word. So that's a rough neighborhood. It's emergency FTL home. We'll deal with it, mommy. We deal with it. Put the rest of these mining stations.
Spaceport under attack.
Spaceport under attack. I did not notice
construction
that. I did not notice that. Oh, we lost our spaceport. That's okay. We'll try to catch them off guard when they're heading back. Upgrade that. I'm just going to delete one of these because we don't have enough influence to actually like to do anything. We can spend all our money upgrading all of our various star yards. Should have done that when we got the tech. Should have done that. I ain't no fancy talker. Good, go here and then probably catch them somewhere over here. Could just try to like take their primary planets.
Technology discovered.
We don't know how tough those stations are. So the ceramometal armor is researched. We're gonna skip fusion missiles for now and go in to pick up ion thrusters to give our people a little bit better response time. Gotta upgrade the core building here so we can build our Batharian power plants. This guy doesn't have a building. Way to not pay attention, me. You've got a building at least. And I'll probably turn you into a foodatorium too. Nah, I got tons of food here. Let's do another mining network. Yeah. Go ahead and repair.
Initiating communications.
Getting there. Yes, we will happily do a research agreement or a whatever it's called with fellow democracies. I'm gonna leave this food and pick up these science. You're repaired. So let's hit up Wazat. What can you upgrade? Your foodatorium and your
technology
thing,
discovered.
And your Therian plant here. And we'll put an energy grid over here for later, right? Oh, that's got a pretty good spread of things. What do we have any bonuses to? Oh, minerals. Okay. So we'll do the Batharian, but we'll go ahead and turn everything else into minerals. Our governor died, so we'll need to assign a new one. Let's take the youngest clear blocker cost guy, because we are going to need to clear some blockers. And let's pick up, wait. Nah, we'll skip disruptors for now. I know a lot of people like them a lot. And instead of the UV lasers, we're gonna switch over to the plasma throwers, which deal even less shield damage, but they absolutely savage armor and hulls, which is great. Who died now? You there. Yeah, okay. Until we got our military over here, we don't have a lot for our science ships to do, so I'm not gonna pay the one upkeep for it. I'm just gonna toss it. Because it would take minerals to replace, and we have boatloads of minerals. We do not have boatloads of
complete
energies. Two more shipyards. Two more trading hubs. Two more anchorages, that's good. And we'll pick up the food places here as well, because we are gonna have quite a few planets coming in pretty soon. Yeah, we'll take that for now. And that means we should have room for a few more. Four more boats, eight more. I think that'll be right. So our anchorage. Yeah, each anchorage can handle two destroyers.
Technology
Ooh,
discovered.
Bad guys. Where are you guys going? That away? Can I join you? What technology we get? Yeah, terraforming! We just have no money. Unfortunately, why don't we pick up, oh my gosh, what are we gonna do? Probably just the cheapest tech for the time being. Once our, I bet the reason we have so little money is that a lot of these people are kind of unhappy. Wow, they are significantly less happy than I thought they would be. With the faction happiness of 13%. These guys are unhappy as heck, though. Forlorn Ruins does not help. Grand. Just a planet that is forever. It's just sad. Alright, so the Red Armada is going to attempt to cleanse this space. Oh, we can already settle the status quo. Wait, why do we only get two? Oh, that's the third place. Okay, so after we win this battle, we'll grab the system and then we'll make status quo.
Engaging enemy fleet.
Is good. New tech, ion thrusters, great news. And let's pick up urantic crystals that will help inform us about our future plans related to weapon development. If we want to focus on energy weapons or not.
Construction complete.
Pop construction is done. Okay.
Technology discovered.
Oh, you're an intellectual. That's good news. Put you there. Sentinel point of defense. Auxiliary fire control is great if your ships don't have anything to put into their auxiliary slot. So that's what we'll do. Upgrade these guys. New engine. Yeah, and then we'll need our reactor booster because we didn't have enough power. That's okay. For now. The Lugik Void Skulkers. Okay, now we should get our three systems. 1, 2, 3. Boom, send offer. They accept. Glorious. So now we can at least build these two starports, and they can have anchorages. Starports is disabled. Okay. We'll have to wait a whole day or something. All my scientists are dead.
Construction.
Upgrade. All my star pieces are done. Glorious. We still don't have the tech here for the better anchorages, but that's okay. And you finished everything down here. So we will... Actually, are going to need another scientist if we're going to continue up here. Why don't you go ahead and grab the last couple systems we actually can grab. Once our money is on the up and up, which it should be soon once this fleet parks. We can
technology discovered.
Oh good. We can start terraforming. I have been Flailbot, and this has been Operation Space Liberty. Many thanks for watching. This is that tech that I was talking about with anchorage capacities. That was so many good techs, and we'll pick next time. So thanks for watching once again. Save. See you guys then.